a scooter.
He got a scooter?
Yeah, but he doesn't have a... He got shot off of it instantly.
My Vegeta's level 100.
Dude, you got shot by...
Mine's level 92.
I still like the silver version better, though.
Yeah. The one that is named Tokon Battle. I'm surprised people play that game, not gonna lie. Never a fan of Tokon.
Less than level 10, but there's a guy that's level 12. Freeze ain't no different.
There's so many low levels from me.
This level 12 right next to me is spamming the roll.
That's funny as hell. I never did that when I was that round that level.
I remember when I spawned to level 8 and they were climbing up the above a cave, like at area A in the waterfront zone. I'm like, dude, there's why didn't you go in the cave? There's free stuff in here.
I got a power key radar with a level 3 dragon radar, so I'm gonna go definitely go find the.
I have a level 2 dragon radar. There's one in the dome, Legito.
Avocado, I'm surprised you got that much containment like I did. There's no way you could save up and just get that much. The most you could get is like 200. Oh, yeah. So you had to like get a $10 one or something. Right now I'm finding power keys right now. That's a new power key. Place it now.
I feel like Frieza is going to be the hardest one to take down out of every raider in the play.
I'm already level 3 and I'm not even trying to look for candy.
The level 12 that followed me around is still level 0, by the way.
Thanks.
That's not surprising. Nothing surprises me. Even a level 1 that we had on our team before turned level 1 at least.
I'm surprised he didn't go down before Rob.
Hey, I did not fully put in the key, so... Don't want him camping over there. I'm gonna go over here and pick the Dragon Ball Super.
He's level 1, like he knows how to camp in the first place.
He just got level 1 just now.
And he runs at the level 2 raider. And loses it instantly.
Not surprised. But I got his back. Come on, you can do better than that. Come on, man. I had a super cooldown drink too.
Fucking swear, every time when I get a drama, the fucking raider just comes after me.
Yeah, that. What do you think? Why I didn't give it to you? The raider has the.
Literally, the raider comes to. No, seriously, bro. Literally, when I have a drama, it's always when I don't have nothing to use right now.
The level 12 is following me, and wants the Dragon Balls. What do you think, Knight?
I don't know if he wants it.
Because he's starting to shoot at me and shit.
Yeah, right, he did the right same thing to me when I didn't have anything.
He's moving, he keeps getting in my way, move!
No, you should give him Dragon Balls.
It's not gonna have it, it's mine.
No, no, oh. Not in my watch.
I kinda wanna see this level 1 die.
For real.
If you gave it to him, he'd grant allies power.
This is a threat.
Yeah. Shit, what do you think I'm gonna give it to him? Hell no, I'm not gonna give it to him.
Oh look, it's Vegeta.
He got a scooter!
He got a scooter?
Yeah, but he got shot off of it instantly! He got I need to equip that. I need to equip that.
I'm hitting you, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Did that random, could I randomly just use fucking full power energy wave?
Well, I mean, it's not that bad. It's a quick
it's
super
attack. It's not really bad, don't get me wrong, but...
It just shows you got shafted in the gacha system. I landed it.
You wanna know what's funny?
What?
This Frieza used L1 and R1 and missed both.
How's that surprising?
Look at him run!
Run, run, you can catch.
Look at him run, you see this? I love this.
Wait, don't shoot him, just like let him run, like chase him, see how he reacts. Okay, that's bullshit!
What?
Oh. You moved me!
You literally pushed me as well.
No, I was on the mountain, you knocked me off. Oh, I can transform. Bitch!
Oh man, you have to come without me.
Wait, did we just bully the raider?
Yes, we did! He's level 1, he doesn't know how to fight back.
I forgot, he was level 1. I bandage kicked him to the ground.
And I ended it with a final flash. Not really, I just landed on a melee.
You know what's funny? We're just bullying the shit out of this dude. I vanished, kicked him to the ground.
Yeah, damn. Why couldn't I handle that?
That level 12 is something serious, man. That dude got saved twice by us. I don't know how. Bruh, look at his results.
Book off that up. No, I'm like, I don't know.
that dude's missing distant travel. I'm surprised he don't have that. At play.
Not for real.
You think them randoms that would be so fucking low level?
No, I'm saying so much what happened. I got on a scooter like just for fun. He saw that and wanted to join me, and he got on it and Frieza shot him off when he was. And this is like you were fighting there for Frieza. He was minding his own damn business. And that happened! You didn't do anything when you... I'm 151 now.
You did nothing wrong.
Oh my god, I just need one match
to be 151.
I'm actually crying.
all he did was exist! Okay, it's processing. I'm looking back at this. This will never get old.